니들은 우리 딸을 위해 다 죽어줘야 돼. 도망칠 생각은 하지 마. 여기서 나갈 방법은 없다.
All right. Let's try this again. Maybe supposed to do it this way. Fuck, I'm supposed to keep clicking? I did it. Oh shit. What the f- Awesome. Okay. So this event is timed, as I understand. Oh, is this where we have to go? No. Fuck, there's supposed to be... we're supposed to do this for a reason. I think. Better not be a fucking spider shit up here. Oh, it's another fire extinguisher. Okay. Alright, this is a different one. It is for electricity type fires. Alright, oh, fuck. I hate that stupid sound. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Fuck you! Okay. Is it for this? I'm not sure. Oh, it needs a B. Okay, so we need to take this next one around. Oh my god, go under it. You went under it before. Fuck. Hold on. I believe she can't get me if I'm in here. Which, I don't understand that either, but whatever. Yep, she just fucks off. Oh, come on. Come on. Or that's not it. No, it's this one. Shit. Alright, we can do this. Did I save it? Come on, come on. God! Is it gone? There, fine, it's gone. Jesus. Where do we... Oh, next one. Next one. Okay. Grab it. And equip it. Is for oil-related fires. Yes. Yeah. What the fuck? Oh, that's behind me. Shit! Alright. It's for this, I believe. Is that a ghost? I don't think... Oh my god, it doesn't look like it's working. Use it! Okay, here we go. It's locked? Oh shit. It's for... Oh my god, fuck off. It's locked! I don't get it. Alright, use for C. We can do this. I know exactly where to do with this, because I actually saw someone do this. Yes, I... What just happened? Did I unequip it? Alright, we need that. Grab it. Yeah. And there's some shit over around... that we need this for. Alright, I'm coming. What's your face? I even forget. Shit. Oh, they're supposed to take this somewhere, I forget. Is this it? Oh my god, this isn't right. I can't go around. Where the fuck is this room that I was supposed to go in? Oh, fuck. Shit! That was right behind her, too. I love how she doesn't care. Okay, I get it. It's that room, I get it. Fuck off. No, it's not that room. Alright, have this equipped. It's on me. Okay. Do it. Do it. Do it. No. Oh, no. Oh, I was right there. Fuck you. What the fuck? Use it. Oh my god, I almost failed that because I didn't have it equipped. Oh, fuck this game. Oh shit. How did she get in here? Oh, that's bullshit. Did I save everyone? So I get it. Your daughter met her demise, and you want to get everyone back by burning down the school, but I'll please say I finish her off. All right. Wow, I'm such a cool guy. Never saw anyone close the eyes of the person, you know, like on her knees, like, you know, he would do that after she was face down, but whatever. We're gonna save there and hope the game doesn't break there, but oh man, what a segment. And yeah, I like how the ghost in the beginning did help you in a way. Are you all right? Look into my anime eyes and tell me if you're okay. Doesn't matter, we can get out of here, right? The gym, right? We can get out? You saw the fire, you still don't get... What? Did you get hurt? I'm not an asshole, I'm not gonna yell at her. I have no idea. It is all over. Let's find a way to get out. Oh my god. So just abandon you? No, I'm stay with her. Ah, shut up. We're gonna get out of here alive. From the school for main characters. Yeah, I think so. Oh god, what are we looking at? What the fuck? Don't understand what I'm looking at, but yeah, it does look pretty nice. What? What? Wait, how is that the ending? Did we get out? You know, as much as I would love to end it here, I have to know what happens next. That's not a satisfying ending. Like, the thing about this game is that I like this game a lot. I just feel like the puzzles suck. They're very, it's just, and also the janitor sucks the most. That's, you know, if someone were to ask me, hey Chris, should I play White Day as a Let's Play or whatever, or just in general, I would say yes, and I would warn them of the bullshit. Other than that, this game is okay, but this is confusing. Although the janitors are dead, the main woman's dead, or whatever, but I have to find out what the hell? Is that a cat? I don't remember any cats. Yeah, like I said, as much as I would love to end this LP here, I have to see what happens after. Whoa, what the? Yeah, like, I was expecting that to be the ending, or what the fuck? No, the music sounds really out of place, too. Oh my god. That was really, really weird, but I'm gonna wait till the end of these credits. But, yeah, the experiences with this game, it's just so freaky, but like I said, I enjoy the game for its moments, but the gameplay, I'm not a big fan of. You know, I'm the controls sometimes act a little weird on me. And I love how that person's name is just cut from the screen on the right, but either way, I found that when you play this game on a harder difficulty, which I will not do, there's more ghosts. Like, I heard there are ghosts that will... Actually, no, I did encounter a few in the beginning of the game. They come, like, with the scratching noises from the chalk or whatever, or someone scratching a chalkboard. That means a ghost is near you, and I did just run into some on and off camera. Like, a lot of the... Ah, man, I had to do a lot of editing in this game. I think that's what I didn't enjoy the most, was that I kept having to avoid the janitor or do a thing over and over and over. That and the pen mechanic, I'm not a big... Like in Silent Hill games, you could just go up to the little sign on the wall and save as many times as you want. You just had to keep going to that sign. And it had this, except you needed a fucking marker, which I ran out of. I literally ran out of them. But yeah, no, this game has a lot of potential. And I'm, you know, like I said, I would suggest this to people, but I'd warn them of the bullshit. But, I mean, I guess that's the ending I got, but like I said, I just want to see what the other thing is, so. Maybe there'll be something at the end of these credits. But I hope you guys enjoyed the Let's Play. I'm not done, but I'm just saying, for those of you guys who did enjoy, thank you very much. And feel free to suggest games like this or anything, really. For me to play, but anything after the credits, or does it just go right to the title screen? Yeah, wait, what? Multiplayer ending, Ivy, friendship, multiplayer code. What the fuck? Anyway, let's go back to where we were before. Alright guys, so let's find out what this other ending is. Okay, yeah, so we just leave her behind, and I guess... oh yeah, I had to activate no-clip mode to go through there, but... I have the fire amulet. The question is... Well, apparently we could have gone through there, or was it locked where I was? There's this door here, though. Well, let's save first. Oh, it's locked. That's a shame. Like, my ending was to kind of stay with her, but I didn't think the game would end there. Alright, with that said, let's, I guess I'm good. I have 2 healing items. But yeah, we got the amulet. I don't know how I feel about this. I really would like... Yeah, like, this shit was closed when I came in. I'd use no clip. Alright. Like I said, I don't like ending the game off where... What the hell? She's safe. Ebony. She's right there.
너 걸리적거리긴 했어도 앞으로는 인사나 하고 지내자.
All right, we're friends, I guess.
아, 그리고 너 정말 바보야.
What's that supposed to mean? What? Huh? Okay. Let me look at something real quick. Alright, because I remember in the... Hold on, I'm pulling it up right now. The walkthrough I've been using to help me out. Let's see. This will end the act. Right. Wait, what the fuck? It's talking more about... Currently... Okay, apparently there's more to the game, but I only have... I'm sorry if I'm not talking. I'm trying to, like, read while... Okay. Let's see, there are multiple endings, and as far as I know, in order to get bad to good, there are Ebony, Ivory, Dandelion, White, yeah. Currently, the following advice, given all, you should get the Dandelion ending. White probably requires the answer. Alright, what the fuck? Walk up to the stage, watch the cutscene, there will be an end of the act. You can now use the seal on the north door. Before you do, you have a look around in case you missed. Another steel empire box can be found. What? Watch the cutscene. Yeah, but that's what I... God, what the fuck? I feel like I did something that made it so that I can't get the best ending. And the best ending is gotten through another segment called The Maze. So, alright, I tried. I guess that's it. That's also pretty anticlimactic. What does she mean? I'm a fool. Am I a fool for playing this fucking game? That's a shame. Well, like I said, I hope you guys at least enjoyed the Let's Play. All I can say is if you guys wish to see the final ending, I'm guessing you can just look it up on YouTube, because I tried to at least play through the other part. Oh, so here's something also that I found out, I didn't look it up. I heard over a little podcast that I was listening to about different horror games, and one guy just happened to be mentioning about White Day. I believe it was Harshly Critically's podcast. I actually listened to one of them. He's a cool guy. He was talking about how great this game was, and he did a Let's Play of it, and that's the part I watched of him doing the fire thing, fire segment. He mentioned that apparently in order to get the best ending of the game, you have in the very beginning of the game, when you talk to So-yeong, and you get the choices of either giving her candy, talking to her, or returning her diary. Which, in the beginning of the game, they made it clear that she left the diary away. She left the diary at the bench, lost it, and you picked it up. So the first time I saw her, I was like, yeah, I'll give it back to her. I'm not going to just give her candy and keep the diary to myself. What an asshole. No, apparently in order to get the best ending, you have to give her candy. That's what I heard. So, with that said, maybe that's preventing me from getting the good ending. I don't know. But yeah, I'm done. Hypocrisy darkness? I'm not a hypocrite. Yeah, multiplayer code. What the fuck? Check your rank. Yeah, no thanks. It's not that great, I bet. But anyway, that's White Day. Very interesting game. I enjoyed some parts of it, but a lot of it, not really. But, eh. Anyway, I did it. Hope you guys have a great day, and I'll see you next time. Peace out.